Is it ready?
Yep.
Hi, my name is Anne Marie. I'm a member of the Sunfire Stable show team with another installment of I Signed Up for the Show Team. What's next? Our topic today is the scavenger hunt. Just previously, Mabel and I did a real quick video on show prep items, what we'll need for that day, bridal bags, muck buckets, and things like that that we'll take along to the horse show. The scavenger hunt is for the 19 new team members. What is going to happen is on Tuesday, I'm going to put out these stickers with blue baling twine in 10 locations. It will list, for example, if I was going to put a hoof pick in Coda's stall, you would see this. It would say Coda's stall, hoof pick, and on the back, you will find a word, one of our P words, patience, positive, prepared, things like that, perseverance. So again, Tuesday, I will be putting these out in 10 spaces. They will be in the barn, they will be in the outdoor and the indoor, but no further past that, and no further past where we go down the lane to get into the outdoor arena. There are 10 of them. You have 2 weeks to get them. What you need to write down is the location or the item on the front of it and the P word that is on the back. There's a small prize, and the contest will not, it's not so much a contest, will end the Tuesday before our first show, so that is probably May 12th or so. So if you have any questions, put them in the comments below, and we'll see you next time. Thanks, Mabel.